What's up, everybody? This is your boy, Sams, and this is That Comic Show. Where to begin? The Eternals just dropped a new trailer, the first official trailer, today. And man, oh man, let me tell you, I don't know where we're going, I don't know what's going on, but let's take a look.
Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone. Who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
All right. So, as you can see from this trailer, we are starting an early civilization here on Earth, where the Eternals have apparently been here and been around in secret. They have been walking among us, they have been around us for a very, very long time. They say in the trailer that we have been silent and we have been walking around and we have been living among them for too long, and now it is time. And now we are coming forward for this reason. The question is, what's the reason? Is it because of what Thanos did? And if it was because of Thanos, why now? Where are we in the time frame of this particular story? All we see are the characters. We're seeing the awesome characters that's going to be coming out. We're seeing the awesome characters that's going to present themselves. And man, oh man, I am just so excited for what we're about to get. This is the first time, maybe this is the first time that we're actually dipping even more into the cosmic realm of Marvel. We touched on it a little bit with Guardians of the Galaxy, and now we're getting even more with the Eternals. Now, the Eternals, if you don't know who they are a race of people who have lived for centuries, millennia, almost a celestial, upon that level of celestials, but they are very, very powerful, more powerful than any Avenger. So it's going to be very interesting to see where they go with the story. I love the last part of this trailer. It was a quick trailer, but the last part of it, when the little boy was asking,
that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's going to lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
Well, Captain Rogers and Iron Man are gone. Who's going to lead the Avengers? And then the one guy says, I can. And then they all started laughing. Why are they starting to laugh? Are they laughing because the Avengers are such a low-level type of team and they are such a higher level of being that they're laughing about that? There's so many different things, but guess what? They told you, and it's now known where the timeline is when it comes to this movie. It's happening after the blip, obviously, because they're saying that Captain Rogers is gone and Iron Man is gone. Who's going to lead the Avengers? This is obviously taking place after the blip. So finally, we now know where this storyline is going to take place. I'm super excited. I can't wait to see where they're going with this. I can't wait to see what cosmic entities we're going to see in this movie. Are we going to see eternity? Are we going to see the Beyonder? Are we going to see a young Thanos? Are we going to even see Thanos in this? So maybe they stepped in during the time of the blip where Thanos was living on the planet where he was. And maybe they got there to deal with Thanos, but Thanos already destroyed. You know what? I'm going too far down the rabbit hole. Listen, go and check out this trailer. This trailer is amazing. Please go and check out what Marvel is doing. This is so exciting. Loki is coming up, so Loki might even throw some shade or even point towards the Eternals. Who knows what we're going to get with these movies. I'm too excited. I hope you guys are excited. Once again, this is your boy Sams, and this is That Comic Show. Like, share, and subscribe. Click the notification button so you can know when we drop new stuff. Peace.